κάτι το στάδιο θέλει πρόβλημα να υπάρχει όπων από την Hayes, President, Chief Executive Officer of Cayuga Senators. And I want to know and I want to thank all of you for coming out and supporting our work tonight. Cayuga Senators touches lives. We touch the lives of the children, families, and the juvenile justice and child welfare systems, individuals with developmental disabilities, migrant children who walk thousands of miles to get into the country, families in need. And tonight, you touch us by going and by supporting our work and by making so much possible. Among the things you make possible, if you've not been to our campus recently, we keep renovating it, upgrading the kitchens, upgrading the bathrooms. Come for a tour, please. This year, we're doing a whole lot more providing respite for individuals with developmental disabilities who live at home, who, if their parents get support, are able to stay living at home, and we've just retrofitted a new respite area where kids can come and be with us from 2 to 10 at night, taking a bit of pressure off their parents. 8 hours a month of respite can make the difference between living at home and not living at home. And as we open foster care beds throughout the nation and are the go-to people for the feds, every time the feds, you know, need somebody to step up with refugee children, many of the families that we certify don't have money for an extra bed, and your contributions help go and buy beds to go and put kids in beds as opposed to behind fences. So thank you very, very much for everything that you do. All of you, by being here, by being generous, have made tonight possible. Other people have also helped make tonight possible with their contributions. Chris Yanch, hell of a guy, steps up all the time in many different ways to sponsorship, making happens. Great person. A heart as big as this room and then bigger than that. Four of a kind sponsor. Once again, the Finger Lakes Radio Group being a sponsor advertising our event. Wegmans, and I know Molly Trapani from Wegmans was here earlier. I'm not sure if she's still here. If you are, stick your hand up, Molly. Wegmans has stood by us for many, many years, does great things all over this community. Thank you, Wegmans. Also, Jacobs Press. Fine work, fine outreach, good people. Mike Trapani, people at Jacobs Press. David Tehan and the people at Karpinski, Stapleton, and Tehan. Buffington and Hoffman, City PAs. Others, Sheriff Dave Gould. Dave, are you still here? Okay, Dave was here before. You know, MetLife, Premier Client Group, the Ukrainian National Club, and everybody who's working at the tables tonight is a staff member or the loved one of a staff member at Cayuga Senators, who is thank you. We're going to have two drawings tonight. One drawing we're going to do now, and one drawing we're going to do maybe about 10:30. The drawing now is for an iPad. All you had to do was show up and put his ticket stub in the drum, and you have a chance to win an iPad. And we're going to draw in a minute. The other raffle you have to do a little bit more for. You have to buy 50-50 tickets, okay? But if you buy 50-50 tickets, you can walk out of here with a lot of money. And the more tickets you buy, the more money you can walk out of here with. And I've been told I can't kind of look at you with my eyes and say, donate some back. I may look, but I won't say anything. If you don't donate back, you donate a bit back. But take a little bit and take at least a chunk of it home with you. I'm going to ask Chris to come up, and we're going to ask him to reach inside here. If this closes, we'd like to give it a twirl, go around. And Chris is going to reach in for the iPad.
Let's just say Sharky.
All right, Dad. I'll take it from here for a second. But
honestly, thank you people for coming. Ed's staff is absolutely the best. They take care of these kids like they're their own, and I go up to the building and I see these kids that they're associated with, and the smiles on their face and the love that they're getting from this group is very touching. And it's because of his staff and the community. And thank you. And what's this for, the iPad?
This for the iPad.
It would be Jim Ball. I don't know.
Is Jim here? Jim Ball, here we go.
Okay, we'll wait for Jim, and if Jim's not here, we're not going to draw your name next, guys. We're going to actually track Jim down and give this to him. But everybody else, if you want a 50-50 ticket, where are 50-50 ticket sellers?
Okay?
Hold your hand up, walk around. If you want a 50-50 ticket, they'll hold up their 50-50 tickets in one hand. You hold up your money in the other hand. I bet you find a comfortable place to be. You'll get 50-50 tickets.